Raid some tombs, I believe. Raiding the tombs. I know how the mic sounds. That way. Okay, we're going that way.
working. I'll go check it out.
Uh-oh.
Nothing here!
Damn ruins. Falling apart all over the island.
I need help! Oh, God!
Somebody's at my door. Be right back. Come on.
No way around.
Maybe.
I've got to cross.
Thank you. made a lot of noise. Probably shouldn't have done it. Just saw an explosive thing. bushes. Turn that way. There's a medi pack. Drugs. Get the fire arrows. Oh, he's gonna cauterize the wound.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit.
There!
Choose the choir! Holy shit! Thank you.
another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
an outrigger.
Can they live like this?
Thank you. still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
Yes.
All right.
That seems safe.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
Thank you.
A Ming Dynasty jade figurine.
Thank you.
A lot of gear from that though, so that's... Don't do that. Don't kill Grim.
Drop your weapons! or we kill your friend! Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow. Now kick them off the edge!
Oh, that's sad. Liked it.
No, Grim. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
I'm on it.
I got her.
Oh, who shot him?
Shit.
I've got you covered, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
Gonna get out of there.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah, I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Like the sniper rifle. Hey, lovely.
Rescue chopper N888RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy?
Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Peace for the shotgun.
All right, Laura. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. But you could probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down here? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come for us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if.
What the hell?
Ooh.
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
I was too close. For the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
I can't see.
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there! This, Lara.
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
Be right back, guys. I'm back.
But here, here we are the Solari. The sun.
There we go.
Children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves. This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now. Nikolai, bring her to me.
Russian names, but American accents.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko! Speak to us!
Just look at
me. Look at me. She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Thank you.
struggle too much. And hope they kill you fast.
Looks to be early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting.
Unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit.
Shit. All right.
I hate that place. Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Hmm.
A good one. What are you up to? Does my mic sound okay?
Again,
I got it.
Oh, God, I need help.
What the hell is going on down here? Intruder in the catacombs.
Get up there.
I said this earlier, I think I prefer this to the Uncharted.
Like this whole place hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the pit in here. If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. You want to finish this game?
Yeah. What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Maybe because it's newer. All right. I don't know.
I hate that place. Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Yeah, it's less just focused on combat. Though there is still a lot of combat.
Hey, watch it, you're fucking up the board.
Relax, you're losing anyway. God damn it, not again.
I got it. What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Let's try that again.
All right. I hate that place. Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you.
Orchard, you're fucking up the board.
Relax. You're losing anyway. God damn it. Not again.
I got it.
A fan made for a special.
Hey! Armored. That's why. Thank you. That better. Cheers, man. Thank you for telling me. I don't know what it is. I think LG update is. Just worry about that. Then you said it saved my things, so I don't know. I may have just knocked the gain. Starting to get annoyed that Slobs keeps forgetting the mic I use.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the snap.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, Captain Short. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
What the hell? Help me out here!
Yeah. Maybe. So when are you starting Fear 2? When are you starting the DLCs? Fair enough, man.
Themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire.
We need to do one, man.
You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children.
We were here. Close to being able to rip my bow further. Okay.
Don't rile them up. We're working here. Goddamn.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chance.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the Oni. So, what do you think's going to happen?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll sort something out, dude. I'll message you after this.
Gramp? Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit.
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
You watched the end of Money Heist now.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam too. But we're not going to do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready?
Is it completely finished now?
That's
it.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Well, ain't that something.
Oh.
Yeah! Yes!
Woo! All right! Great job, Mara.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Doing great.
Jump over. We'll keep the cage steady.
He's gonna watch now.
Okay.
Lara.
Thanks. Holy shit, that was close.
murdered that.
Thanks! Holy shit, that was close.
Lara, it looks like there's a way out on this side. Okay, oh. We go. I'm going in to get Simon with
us. That's why. We hadn't dropped yet.
From him and Khartoum. Why is Matthias so interested in it? You. Are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
I don't trust him.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
Why is he not wearing any
shoes? I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri! Guard her with your life.
I'm gonna kill Dimitri.
Lara! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
Yeah.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
I got my gun.
Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back.
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Shotgun.
chosen one has escaped into the city.
Chosen one. This one is mine.
Grenade launcher! Yay!
shutters. Need to get out the fortress.
Stay away from me.
Come with us. We won't hurt you.
Stay back. Sam! Run!
Get me some light!
There he is! Take her out! Shoot now!
Try that again.
She's down there. See if you can get a shot. There she is. Take her out. Shoot now. See if you can get a shot. Devin, there she is. Take her out. Shoot now. She's down there. There she is. Take her out. Shoot now.
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Japanese flag on it.
Do it! She'll pull apart! No! Fuck! You're crazy!
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this
place
is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time. You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you. Keep us close.
Is that number two? Or number three? Oh, for fuck's sake, Foose.
Roth, what am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. A hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
Thanks for the ride, Anna.
Jonah. Reyes. Damn it. Oh, I should have gone with them. Stories about my parents, no more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here, I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet.
Yeah.
I know the answer has something to do with him and her in that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
Oh, dear. Right. However, I am going to call it a day there. Dinner is ready. So, if you're not already, I do have a Discord, a Twitter, a YouTube, all that jazz. So, it's all there. Thank you so much for coming and hanging out, everyone. Anna, thank you for the host. Firstly, thank you for the auto host. I know you host already. And for coming and chilling with me. They're not here, Anna. I'm going to refund you, though. No. Next time. I promise next time. I've refunded you your points. But yeah, thank you everyone for coming and hanging out. I really, really appreciate it. I should be back. Yeah. So be good, guys. Hey. Look. No. Be good. Now you're on stream. Yeah. Look. Look at all the people. Look. They wanted to see you. Yeah. Yo. Go on then, buddy. Up you go. No, I'm keeping mine. I don't want your two, Anna. You've told me they're Satan.
No, we've already got two.
I'm not doing it. I'm not falling for your trick. I have two. Two is enough. Anyway, guys, thank you for coming and hanging out. I really, really appreciate it. I'll be in your streams. And I should be back Wednesday. In the meantime, take care of yourselves, be good to one another, and I will see you all very, very soon.